back with a frappuccino. Well, without further ado, I actually am going to go into the talk about part two of the mini-series of album streams. This is Estranged Wonderland. I released this album way too early. This album was a lesson. It taught me a lot about what to look for when I'm releasing an album. Dark Cloud just happened by luck, but Estranged Wonderland really taught me a lot. I will be remastering this album later on, so that way it sounds a ton better and more sellable for you guys, so that way you guys will actually be getting your money's worth out of it. Right now, the way it is, I poured a lot of my being into this album, but to me, it just didn't sound satisfactory, if you get what I mean. Like, it sounds good, but at the same time, I really felt that I could do a lot better. But I nonetheless am very proud of this album and the themes that it covers. This was written to express my love for the new genre that I got into, which is metal. And after releasing Dark Cloud, I just wanted to try to take my concepts further. I wanted to give my music an actual theme, an actual concept, and a lot of the things expressed in Estranged Wonderland were kind of about being estranged from yourself and giving in to that peer pressure. And like, even in some of the songs, I wrote about how the times I was assaulted, I just felt like I was being forced into things that I didn't want to be. I actually really strongly emphasize in this album that everyone needs to find strength within themselves and embrace who they are and embrace their past, because it gives them strength to go on in the future. I really wrote this album more for empowerment rather than being depressed or sad like I was in Dark Cloud. I tried to make it a bit more upbeat, and I wanted to make my metal a lot more aggressive. The aggressiveness worked, but to me, since I was very under practiced with my vocals and I wasn't singing as much as I used to, I feel like the album kind of flopped. And it was because of the fact that I was so under practice and I was over there recording these songs without really even practicing. And now that I've been practicing a lot more and I've re-singing the songs from this album, I'm just like, dude, I can do a lot better. So therefore, this version that I'm showing you is the demo version. I will be remastering this album in its entirety by the end of the year, hopefully, if time is my friend, along with me working on the single, the first new single for my next album. Estranged Wonderland kind of takes place during a lot of times when I was still going through a lot of stress and whatnot. I didn't really channel it. Instead, I tried to channel the empowerment aspect of it. Like, girl, you shouldn't be feeling stressed. You should be out there living your dream type of thing. And so I want you guys to really take this album with a grain of salt. I want you all to compare it to Dark Cloud because, like, I really did. I truly evolved with my music, but again, I feel like I released it too early. I want you guys to really like this album. And I put a lot into it, and I really love what I was trying to express. I'm just hoping that when I remaster it, it comes out more expressive and a lot better. And I hope you enjoy it also the way it is. So without further ado, here you go.
Thank you. Immortal! I am immortal!
The most of us will make me holler!
yourself. Always embrace your scars. And never forget, you are the one to choose your destiny.
In the end, you gotta wipe your tears. Draw your sword and face your fears. Gotta put all your strife to bed and run to the mountains ahead. Your story hasn't come to an end. You gotta hold to defend. Stand up and take your crown. Let your kingdom be found. You are the chosen one. Want to get it done. Slay every enemy. Give them a show of strength. Show them the righteous way to victory. You're the foundation to hold up your nation. Stand up and take your crown. Let your kingdom be found. You are the chosen one. Want to get it done. Slay every enemy. Give them a show of strength. Show them the righteous way to victory. Stand up and take your crown. Let your kingdom be bound. You are the chosen one.
Yeah.
I know in my heart.
Breaking over you, I'm falling apart.
It's been so long since I last saw you. Have you disappeared behind the mask you wear? How can this be true? It was always me and you. Is this nightmare for real? Am I really staring you in the face? All that's left is a moment before I disappear. All that's left is a fracture of a broken mirror. I don't want to fade away, but this life's a mistake. I just want to believe this is only a have you always been there? Are you just a fragment torn by fate? Have you been awake, or has your soul been sleeping far away? How can this be true? It was always me. Just a thunder before the storm about to come. All that's left is a moment before I disappear. All that's left is a fracture of a broken mirror. I don't want to fade away, but this life's a mistake. I just want to believe this is only a dream. I don't wanna be alone. I don't wanna be alone. I can see through the cracks how the pieces turn to dust.
All the pieces turn to dust.
My reflection has changed. This face is not familiar. How can this be true? You're a shadow in the glass. Your eyes are so cold. All that's left is a shattered gaze. Thank you. All that's left is a moment before I disappear. All that's left is a fracture of a broken mirror. I don't want to fade away, but this life's a mistake. I just want to believe this is only a dream. I don't want to be alone. I don't want to be alone. I'll never disappear. Get a feeling inside, something you cannot hide. I never felt so strange, senses all rearranged. And I fall to my knees, and I beg, pretty please, and I'm lost in your I'm It's just a game. It's a never-ending shame. There is no way to come through unscathed, but you must stand and be a man. There's no one left to hold your hand. You're on your own, so raise your head. This is all. This is what you see, this is what you get. There's nothing left in the end, even when you are dead. You come into the world, fighting for a cause. We lose ourselves and lose it all, and waste our time groping in the dark to realize. You chase your dreams till you're buried in the ground. You fight the pain, thinking you'll be found. But in the end, you need to face there won't be a saving grace. You need to stay brave. Don't run away. Find your strength. This is what you see. What you get. There's nothing left in the end. Even when we are dead, we come into the world fighting for a cause. We lose ourselves and lose it all, and waste our time groping in the dark to realize there is no afterlife. We've got is now. Don't lose hope, my dear. There is nothing left to fear. I will stand by you. We will make it through. We're in this together. This is our endeavor. All we've got is now. Don't lose hope, my dear. There is nothing left to fear. I will stand by you. We will make it through. We're in this together. This is our endeavor. This is what you see. This is what you get. There's nothing left in the end. Even when we are dead, we come into the world fighting for a cause. We lose ourselves and lose it all, and waste our time groping in the dark to realize all we've got is now. Don't lose hope, my dear. There is nothing left to fear. I will stand by you. We will make it through. We're in this together. This is our endeavor. All we've got is now. Don't lose hope, my dear. There is nothing left to fear. I will stand by you. We will make it through. We're in this together. This is our endeavor. All we've got is now. Don't lose hope, my dear. There is nothing left to fear. I will stand by you. We will make it through. We're in this together. This is our endeavor. Thank you. somebody help me? I've been struck by reality. The wind is crushing me harder than gravity. And I can't stand the pain. It's more than I can take. I can only bend so much before I break. Just disappear. How could you leave in the blink of an eye? Sometimes I wander, sometimes I fall. I look over my shoulder for anything at all. I crumble to pieces, I stumble and catch myself before the boogeyman consumes me and I'm in hell. All the days tick by, let it flow with time. Let the grass beneath me soften this wicked fall. Wonderland can save me. The ages will pass me, the mountains will rise. There's no way to save myself from being my demise. I think I'll lose it well before then. Who's to say my mind is dead? Is that left God knows when? Maybe I'll go mad. Can't be all that bad. Let the voices scream and argue in my brain. Wonderland can save me. Thank you. Stuck and waiting for a second chance.